JoJo's mother, so JoJo's my sister-in-law, so yeah. But so I think we were talking, and I think I knew Gladys for like 50 years, so
wow.
Since I was like since I was 12. So, but when I went into when I was in college, I went to BU, and at that time we lived. My parents lived in La Jolla, California, so I would come. I would go back at Christmas, but it didn't make sense to go back at Thanksgiving. So Gladys was kind of my second mother, and invited me for Thanksgiving dinners. And I loved, turkey, the gravy, Yorkshire pudding, yeah. Yorkshire pudding. And I remember Gladys's Yorkshire pudding, and I'd wait for Thanksgiving every year to get that. So that was at Crosby Road. I went to Thanksgivings, so. And then at Christmas, I'd go to California for Christmas vacation. And so that's that. Oh, just the other day, this is from Gladys's, so it matches my. I love matching. Many people know. So that I'm wearing this today. So I love jewelry. So that's that. And then what I like to do is, I like to do haiku, and I loved, our family is a puzzle people and games people and words, lots of words and stuff. So I try to do, I write it in English, and then I have to do it in Japanese, but we have someone from Japan, so I try to write the same thing in Japanese, so, but now we have an expert in Japanese, so. Okay, but I'm gonna try it anyway. So, and I took a haiku workshop, and one of the leaders said that I learned that you say the haiku, and then you pause, and then say it again. Twice, so people can reflect on it. So I'll do it twice in English and twice in Japanese. I did write in Japanese too. I'm pretty good. I'm good at writing. So, a spring sunshine day, loved ones gather together for Gladys's life. A spring sunshine day, loved ones gather together for Gladys's life. Okay. Haru hikage, Gladys no isho, isho, shugun da. Haru hikage, Gladys no isho, shugun da.